betrays me.
I couldn't live a world without Pitt either.
Yes. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean...
No, you did nothing.
Then why are you crying?
Pit-Eye.
I don't want another lie. Don't lie to me, please. You think I don't notice? But you've acted cold and distant from me for the past few weeks. Please, tell me what's wrong.
No, you did nothing wrong. I just...
Then why are you here? Why are you by yourself? Why do you keep crying? Why do you call me your angel, give me these fake smiles, pretend to be happy? And here you are at the end of the day, with your eyes red, your voice hoarse. Tell me what's going on!
I'm scared.
What?
I'm very scared, Pit.
Of what?
Of you. Every touch, every smile, every breath, word, scent, everything brings me closer to oblivion. Everything brings me more fear. Pit, I'm so sorry.
Patricia, it's okay. I'm here, okay? I'll always be here. I'll never leave you.
My angel.